man in Montana bought a house in the country with a barn and a lake and a great giant oak tree. On brisk fall nights, he would pack up his easel, bundle his brushes, and head out with the beagle. He'd look up in the sky and see thousands of stars, comets, the Milky Way, eclipses, and Mars. He painted the heavens while crickets kept tune, inspiration on canvas lit by the moon. His work sold like hotcakes. It was front page news. The critics all swooned and gave glowing reviews. The man's fame grew bigger. They put his name up in lights. But the stars disappeared as the man lost the night. Brand new cars, kitchen gadgets, the gigantic TV, and lights on the house to add maximum security. But with every flipped switch, with each bulb screwed in, the sky became lifeless as the stars grew dim. In a matter of time, his paintings changed too, dull and mechanical, less brilliant in hue. Till one day he bought a lamp that he just couldn't live without. Went home, plugged it in, and the lights all went out. He stumbled about, making his way to the door, and accidentally rediscovered what inspired him before. As his eyes readjusted, he now remembered why he loved, oh so much, to paint the night sky.